Good morning, 47. Your target is Cody Haynes, obsessive art collector currently in the process of procuring the complete oeuvre of Cecil Bardu. Haynes went underground 6 years ago to escape his wife's family, after embezzling their fast food empire to pay for his art habit. Freed from all social ties, his collecting took a turn to a dark extreme. Intel shows that he not only needs to possess the artworks, but that he cannot accept any previous owners being left alive. Our client, the gallerist who originally sold the artworks of Cecil Bardu, is worried the killings will taint his business. Furthermore, he owns one of the paintings in his private collection, putting his name on Haynes' kill list. Your target's insatiable need to possess is leaving a bloody trail, and he must be stopped. Good luck, 47. Good afternoon, 47. Your target is currently at Thornbridge Manor to steal a painting by Cecil Bardu. It turns out he's quite the master of disguise. He's pretending to be a wildlife inspector and is equipped with a fake court order to search the premises for a stolen ghost orchid. The client has informed me there will be a bonus if you manage to procure the painting too. Good luck.
Okay.
Command, we might have a situation. I'll check the perimeter. Over. Ah, cool.
Stop pacing.
Gotta dig this place. Ancestral graveyard, trophy room, and the office safe is hidden behind a portrait. The secret mechanism.
Good. You got the painting. Now take care of the target.
I don't believe for a second Zachary. Don't he just run through his plan for the spring seedlings yesterday?
Yes, sure. But he was upset believing his sister was dead.
I'd say worried about how things handled, especially in
that is Cody Haynes, obsessive collector and master of disguise.
I will never again meet someone like Zachary. I can't bear to think what will happen to all their plants now.
I know. It feels like I can't breathe in there. The tension is off the chart.
Everything needs to be ready for the funeral. It needs to look good for the family portrait.
I can feel that pressure too.
Not safe at all.
I don't need to remind you of the wildlife.
It's just typical that Annie gets to help the photographer. I'm the pretty one. But work, 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 that's all I get from Fernsey.
Yeah, frat. Oh. Okay.
Hey, check that out.
Got it.
Make sure the edges are sharp.
Target eliminated and the painting secured. Well done, 47. The money is being transferred to your account. Now find an exit.
Around. There are a lot of keys around. You're going to have to be a bit more specific.